YouTube, Team Keep It Clean. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all so much, man. I hope y'all are having a really good Tuesday. I really do. If your Tuesday started off a bit rough, don't worry. You got plenty of time to change it. And if, even if it ends rough, you got plenty of time and plenty of things to still be positive about. I love y'all, and I really appreciate y'all. Now, Team Keep It Clean, today. Ooh, like I just got goosebumps just now. But today is the first day of OTAs. Today is the very first day. And first off, what is an OTA? It's organized team activities. But let me tell you what's so important about today. And of course, the Ravens have been dropping all these little snippets of Lamar Jackson walking out, flexing Hollywood in his new number 5 jersey, and just different players from the Ravens. They show Patrick Queen coming out. They show Chuck Clark. And they're going to continue to show more. But the thing about today that is so important, let's read it. It came from Jameson Hensley. He said, the Ravens are having a strong turnout at the beginning of voluntary offseason workouts. For the Ravens, 80 players are present for the first week of voluntary offseason training activities, which began today. So, if I read it too fast or you listened too slow, you might not have caught the biggest word in that sentence or those sentences. Let's try it again. The Ravens are having a strong turnout to the beginning of, here it goes, voluntary. That is the biggest word in these sentences. The Ravens are having a strong turnout to the beginning of voluntary offseason workouts. What does voluntary mean? Well, it means you do not have to go. You don't have to. It is not mandatory. It is not a requirement. But then some people could say that. He could have tweeted that. And he could have just left it at that. But no, he was very specific about it. And with the specific numbers, it makes us appreciate it that much more. So, for the Ravens, 80 players are present for the first week of voluntary off-season training activities. So, when you think about it, 80 players, you think, wow, that's a lot. But then, to really put it into perspective, how many players can be on a roster? 90. Well, preseason, well, before the season starts. 90 people are on the roster, and 80 people showed up. So there were only 10 people who didn't show up for voluntary off-season activities, off-season workouts. That's amazing. That's great. That's a beautiful thing. Because again, enough times we all have things that we can do. We have things that we have a choice in doing them, but enough times, especially if it's for work, look, man, if I ain't got to do it, I ain't about to do it. That's how a lot of people feel. They don't want to put in the extra work, even though it could benefit them. But still, some people feel like, hey, when it comes to working, clock in, clock out. And there's nothing wrong with that. It's not. So I'm not knocking anybody who does that, because trust me, I used to do the same thing. So I ain't knocking nobody that day. And in fact, when I worked like a normal job, I probably sometimes I did a little bit less than what was required. But anyway, this is great. Because it shows that this team, the vibe is right. These dudes, they really want to be there. And Jameson Hensley followed that up and he said 4 additional players are expected to join in the second week of the voluntary OTAs. So more people are on the way. So this is really, really good. Because obviously Ravens, they primed for something special this season. And hopefully they finish being the number one team in the league. But we'll cross that road when we get there. But for now, in order to get to where you need to go, you got to start somewhere. And for this to be the start, this is the first time that all the gang can be together. All them boys can be together. And for 80 out of 90 people to be doing that, that's a beautiful thing. That's great. That's great. Like, you don't understand how significant that is. Because whenever you start something, you could try to advance to different levels and new heights or whatever it is that you're aiming to do, whatever it is that you're aiming to accomplish. But one of the most important things that is the beginning and is your foundation. If you don't have a foundation and you try to do this or that, it's going to fall apart. If you don't have a foundation and you try to exceed in something, you're not going to do well. You have to have a foundation. And this foundation that the Ravens are building, this is great. So this is a great start. I'm with it. I know y'all are with it. I'm loving it. I know y'all are loving it. No, this video is not sponsored by McDonald's whatsoever. But this is great news. Team Keep It Clean, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I hope you continue to have an amazing day. So just like only 10 people are when it comes to the OTAs on the first day for the Ravens, I'm out.